You and I, best knowing it's yet to come.